What's good, guys? RNGs is back with another Pokemon Duel video. On today's video, we're going to be testing out Aggron, one of my favorite Pokemon. Actually, my favorite Pokemon of all time. Built this team around him, basically. It's like tropical with Aggron. And I just want to use him because he is my favorite. And I don't know. It is what it is, I guess.
But we'll just jump into one and see how it goes.
Oh, sorry. It's a cool deck. Well, let's see what he's got planned. He puts his Mew there. Okay. Here's what I can do. Put Mew here. He puts his Mew right there. Here's what I can do. I'm gonna X attack my Mew. And then I'm gonna go for his. So he does have a chain on his, which sucks. Perfect. Now we got Mew in range of the goal. So he is gonna have to go or attack me, which is kind of a risky play if he does decide to. He decides to. I don't know. I don't know. And Mew wins it for us with two good rolls. Sweet. Didn't even get a test Aggron out. Mew has been shining lately. That's okay, we'll find one more. That was a pretty quick match. I just really want to test out Aggron. I want to see how good of a defender he is. And I've been wanting it from the start, so that's just me, I guess. Oh, jeez. Ooh, the dragons. Scary. Very scary. His plates look like probably similar to mine. He does have Pokemon Switch though, which is weird. I'm not gonna put Poliwag up against that. We'll put Virizion, because why not? We'll rush me up. I'm gonna rush that. Thank you. Sorry, I was like focusing on the game. I forgot to talk. We'll just move Poliwhirl over and set up the board. Double chance. Going off on the Zekrom. Onto Mew. Okay. Please hit another fly. That'd be nice. Ah, dang it. Well, at least it wasn't the one that banished. Because that's friggin' annoying. We'll move Aggron up. Double chance going off again. Okay. Ooh. Why would you spin again? You can't win. Whatever. Whatevs. Okay. We're gonna go for a Reshiram right now. Hopefully I'll land the 101. Thunder Charge is not what I needed. Thunder Charge is not what I needed. And I get surrounded now by Shuppet because Shuppet's stupid. I hate the Shuppet trap. It's so annoying, dude. That is so annoying. I mean, don't get me wrong, I would play it too, because it's good. It works. Okay. He's just going for Aggron. Roar, he gets Fly, which sucks for me. Now I have to go block, which is cool, which is fine. You can take my entry point if he wants to. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. That is fine. I'm gonna double chance Sceptile into the Mew. I need to take care of this Mew already. He is gonna surround my Sceptile if I don't hit the 90. There we go. Perfect. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. I don't know if that was his best play. Especially because of that. And here's where it... There we go. And we'll just attack this Shuppet. And we'll get rid of it. Nice. Nice, good plays. Good plays. And he's gonna attack my Sceptile, which is cool. 30 into a 70, that really, really sucks. I don't know why that had to happen. Move up here in our turn. next attacking Virizion. And going for this. Hopefully I land Typhoon. Oh, that is unfortunate as heck. And I get banished. Oh my hell. Meshuram. I have to attack this. He still have a gold block. He does not. Sweet, Poliwhirl pulls through for us, and Aggron with the defense, my dude. That was a pretty good game. I felt good about that. The twins are hard to overcome. Ooh, I got a rainbow. Sweet. Anyways, guys, that is gonna be it for this one. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm gonna start this rainbow so I can open it tomorrow while I'm on camera. But anyways, guys, that was a pretty short episode, but I enjoyed playing with this team. I think I might just keep using this team. I like Aggron. I like Poliwhirl, Mew. I mean, Sceptile, Virizion are staples. Zapdos can be replaced one of these days, because he's very inconsistent. But anyways, guys, that'll be it for this one. Take care.